okay, John.
So get off me!
Yeah.
It's down here.
This is John. A young man who has been cast out by society. Away from the bigger conflicts of the world, he is fighting his own personal battle. In this series of films, I'll be looking at John and others like him. This is not just a battle fought by John, but one fought by his friends as well.
Did you know about his passion for swords?
Yes, I did, when I first met him. That's why I thought he was mad. That's not a politically correct term anymore, but yes, I definitely thought that he did have perhaps learning difficulties or behavioural difficulties, yes.
I've had first-hand experience of John's sword fighting.
What do you mean by first-hand experience?
Well, I mean, he'll come around here, he'll be fine, normal, you know, the John we all know and love, and then he'll see a sword, and...
Yeah!
Underneath all his bravado is a child ignored by those who could help. All except one.
What's your relationship to John?
I'm a friend of John.
How long have you known him?
I've known him for 4 or 5 years.
4 or 5 years. When did you meet him?
I met him at a circus. When I saw John, he was in the crowd watching, and I just saw something in his eyes just change. We just struck up a friendship there. It's strange how he's progressed, though.
So it's a knife-sword-based relationship?
Yes.
He just got his mind stuck on what swords are about.
Maybe partly... Phallic, I don't know. You'd have to ask Freud about that.
Tell me about yourself, John.
Oh, there's not much to tell, really.
After speaking to John, I discovered he was a very lonely person. He needed someone to reach out to. Luckily, he still had Tristan. I got a chance to speak with George once more on the reason why John was sectioned.
No, he had a sword. He was armed in police and to make him give up the sword.
Different person. Totally different man.
Really the crazy
lead
person
to the finishing.